This place started in 1984 when Angel Rodriguez, the owner of this estancia, brought trouts from the Santa Cruz River, steelheads from the Santa Cruz River. So he put them at right here, down here, at the Barcosa River, and nobody knew it what was going to happen. That tells you, don't live here. It can't be here. I mean, it can be windy. The weather can be terrible. Still, the fishing is so good that I really love this place.